organise tours. That's our main job. Sometimes it's really great. You think you might actually inspire these children to be an engineer.
Nuclear physicist.
Yeah, could do, couldn't they?
A chemist.
And there's a thing over there where you can wind up and see how much electricity you can produce.
It's great.
Best job in the world.
Yeah.
It's very satisfying.
One of these uranium pellets has enough energy inside it going through the nuclear fission process as 1 ton of coal.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
So what is it we do? How do we generate electricity here? It is a very complicated process and there's lots of different steps in there.
We start with the reactor, so that's where we're getting the heat from. The neutrons are flying around in there. We need them to slow down, so we use a graphite core, which slows that neutron down, so it's slow enough to collide with an atom. Yep. Once they collide, they split, and this is where the heat comes from. It's called the fission process. The easiest way to explain it, I think, is that we get the children to clap their hands. So it's really to get them the idea of how quick they are actually splitting, and that causes that heat. Are your hands hot?
Ow. Yeah.
So basically what we're doing then is bringing some purified water in, heating up that water in our boilers so that it turns into steam. A bit like a kettle, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
That steam is then used to turn our turbines.
All of our turbines are attached to a single rotor that's spinning 3,000 revs per minute. We also have our generator, which is attached to that rotor, and we have an electromagnet inside a coil of wire, which is where the actual electricity is made. That's where the magic happens within our generator. It goes out to National Grid, distributed across the country, and then it then gets sent to our homes. Electricity generation.